Hello.
Hello.
What's your name? Your age? How old are you?
I'm 14.
14, great. Okay, so I would like you to introduce a family member. Choose whoever you want in your family. Tell me about their past. Tell me about their present life. And then evaluate what you think their kind of their life has been like. You can go. Think about her life as a whole. Is it a good life?
I think my mother has a good life. It's not very special, but my life is not very
So, what would you do if you saw a large spider in your bathroom?
I think I shout because I don't have insects.
Okay. What would you do if your neighbor's dog barked all night? If you went to somebody's house and they offered you to dinner kangaroo's meat.
I think I would eat it because I should be polite to them.
Okay. What about you saw someone being attacked by a shark? Forgotten to turn off your mobile phone before you got into a classroom or a concert, a cinema?
No, because I don't usually bring my phone to a concert or in a cinema.
Okay, I see. Do you enjoy looking after small children?
Yes, because I love children.
Okay, good. Have you ever asked your neighbors to turn down the volume of the music or the TV?
No, because my family has just moved to my new neighborhood for 3 years, so we don't talk to them. And my neighborhood is very quiet.
Okay, that's a bit of a luck. Okay, let's talk a little bit about your decision making, okay? So, do you have a problem deciding what to wear before you go out?
Yes, I do. Because I want to
And what about when you go to a restaurant? You have the menu in front of you. Is it difficult to pick up the food you want? Okay. What about where to go on holiday? Maybe say, oh, let's do what to do in the free time, because I guess you don't choose where to go on holiday. So when you have free time, is it hard? Are you indecisive to decide what to do, where to go? Okay, so please tell me about something you're planning to do from here, from now, to the beginning of the school year. Okay, so there is like another month, a month and a half of summer holiday. What are you going to do in this time you've got available?
I think I'm going to do two things. First is go on holiday with my family.
Okay, thank you very much, Jessica Silva.